Dancing Freestyle. With his partner Riley Arnold, it's Stephen Nedorozic.
About it. It was athletic and artistic at the same time, a perfect combination. Extremely lyrical movement, very emotional, beautiful blend. It really was, like the song, a contemporary anthem.
Carrie-Anne.
I honestly, I don't think I'm alone, but I don't want this season to end. Like, I really don't. I don't want that to be the last time I get to experience this joy, that artistry. Watching you become a dancer, and Riley, now you're a gymnast. What's going on? That was amazing. You touched all the perfect points.
Derek.
Steven, I remember watching you on TV during the Olympics and thinking, man, I think he'd be great on Dancing with the Stars. And here you are in the finale with that incredible freestyle. Honestly, the song, the concept, the choreography, the team effort, that, I'm gonna get emotional. I loved it.
All right, head on up to Julianne in the skybox. Awesome job, dude. Last week, you broke the all-time record, voting record. So let's see if you can smash it again tonight. You get 10 votes per couple per voting method. Voting closes shortly after the final competitive dance. Julianne.
Okay, it is an emotional, like, bath up here. Honestly, chills everywhere. We're all crying. What do you guys want to say to each other right now?
I mean, I just appreciate everything that Riley's done. I mean, I'm not good at dance. I'm not a natural dancer. What she has made me do, what she has gotten me to do is just amazing, and I really appreciate her.
Well, I feel like we should just get right to the scores, shall we?
Do it.
Let you breathe a little bit.
Carrie-Anne Inaba.
It's a 10!
Derek Huff.
10!
Bruno Tonio.
10!
Tonight's rounds. Their total for the final round is 112. This is your first perfect score. How do you feel about that?
Oh, this is so surreal. Just